That's a great shot. Really good play again from Vandeweghe. Settled really quickly here. Just wondered whether there would be a little bit of an adjustment period, a bit of rustiness after the best part of 4 weeks without a competitive match. That wonderful run at the US Open. Looks to be in pretty good shape in terms of the performance so far. A few double faults though. Third double fault of the match there from Coco Vandeweghe. Only her second service game. She has saved a couple of break points already, and she'll need to save another here to prevent Bekic from tying things up. She saves another break point with an ace this time. Great shot from Bekic. Plants it down the line. Certainly not going to be straightforward for the American here in this match. A late call. And Bekic decides to challenge. It's very, very close this. Oh, it caught the line. And it's another break point for Donna Bekic. Fourth of the match already. A delay on the call, which always must increase the likelihood that the player is going to challenge. Bekic will be disappointed with that shot. Game point here for Van der Weyde. A really good hold. Frustration for Vekic because she did look as though she might be able to break straight back. So a lot of missed opportunities early on for the Croatian. Absolutely vital that she is able to hold here now, prevent Van der Weyde from running away with a set. We're in danger here of really giving herself a mountain to climb in this first set. It's a good serve though to safe break point. Second opportunity here though for Van der Weyde. Oh, Van der Weyde. Well, it's actually Van der Weyde's shot that's being challenged here. What a good challenge that was. She must have made it in time. Second break point saved there by Donna Vekic. That could be huge. Won't matter at all. Another double fault. Second of the match. And another break point, third of the game. And Van der Weyde takes the chance and breaks again. Donna Vekic with a mountain to climb in this first set now. Van der Weyde double break up and leading by 4-1.
100 points.